Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. I'd like to thank you for visiting our website and take a few minutes of your time to walk through a trailer with me. This is a used unit. It's a 2013 Keystone Cougar. It's a 24 RK model. Very nice, nice trailer. Very nice trailer, as a matter of fact. You're probably thinking, well, you may be thinking, used 2013, why would they must not have liked it. Why did they get rid of it? Now, I'll tell you the story. I took it in on trade, actually. The people that bought it had it, used it a couple times. They decided that it really wasn't the right application for them, so they traded for a toy hauler, which better suited their needs. So that's why we have the trailer. It's not because it was a bad apple. It's a nice trailer, very clean, and it's like new condition, say 2013. So for starters, you know, Keystone is built. These trailers are built here in Oregon. They're made over in Pendleton, Oregon. So it's a great manufacturer, locally built. They use good quality materials. This has fiberglass sidewalls, nice smooth finish on the outside, so it's easier to keep clean, looks nice, keeps, you know, looking good for a longer period of time. I like the fact that they use this material on the front here, kind of this diamond shield material to help protect against rock chips and damage to the front of your trailer in case you happen to pick up something while you're traveling down the road. It does come with two batteries, two propane tanks. We make sure your propane tanks are full before you pull it out of here and head out. We do a full orientation with a technician to show you how to work everything. So basically, when you pull this thing out of here, you're going to be ready to go camping. Good storage in this one too. This has a nice pass-through storage area. Notice the slam locks, and these are nice. This is a new feature too. Instead of the little twist knobs that they use on the older trailers, you know, they've gone to this on the new Cougars. Makes it easier to get in, but take a look at all that storage underneath there. Good pass-through storage. Opens up on the other side also. But as we have this open, I want to show you, you know, I mentioned the sidewalls are fiberglass, but it also has aluminum framing, and it's welded. So if you look at the corners, you look in where the framing comes together, the welds are full welds. It's not spot welded. The advantage of that, of course, it's, you know, more uniformity. There's more strength in the way they're put together. You can see all your welds are the same. The advantage of having welded aluminum framing is it's lighter and it is very durable. Of course, aluminum's not gonna, you don't have to worry about dry rot issues with aluminum. The underbelly of this trailer is completely enclosed, so it all has a full underbelly. In fact, where the sidewalls wrap around on these, you've got a nice heavy, you can see underneath here, you have a nice heavy duty I-beam construction, so it's a heavy duty framework, all enclosed underneath. But I was just going to say, it has a nice contour to the wrap around on the sidewalls. Good size patio awning on this particular unit. It's all electric. Even comes with a remote that you can use to operate your awning. So you could be outside of your coach. You could open up your awning, and it actually works for your slide out and some of your lighting also with your little remote. And I'll show you that when we get inside. Nice alloy wheels. Has, you know, nice wheels on this one. And this is a good feature too. I like this little lend-a-hand. Makes it really nice for getting in and out. It's easy to, much easier to help yourself to get into your trailer. In fact, let's go in and take a look. Kitchen's in the back on this particular unit. It's a nice little counter space, double sinks, nice little faucets, plenty of cupboards. Good storage, nice deep compartment back in here underneath your sink, and then you've got nice slide out drawers. These are full extension drawers also, and they use metal guides on these too, so they're like roller plate, the roller ball type guides. They use a larger oven in this model too. It's the 22 inch instead of the 17 inch. They make actually a couple of different size ovens. The Keystone Cougar is a nicer product. It's more of an upgraded trailer. It's not entry level quality, so you do get a lot of upgrades in the furnishing that they put in it. A nice microwave oven, gas electric refrigerator with freezer compartment up on top. And a nice refrigerator below. Like I said, this thing is like new. I think maybe they only used it a couple times. They just hauled, they had toys that they wanted to take with them, so that's why they decided they would go with the toy hauler instead of this. But this will make somebody a really nice unit. It has a nice sofa in the slide out, nice deep slide. Good storage underneath the sofa. It has an air bed in here. Looks like they never even had it out. But this all breaks down, this comes off, flips over, and then you've got your air bed that fills right in there, and it has its own pump and everything, so it's really pretty easy to set it up, but you'll have a nice bed. Dinette also will make into a bed too, so this breaks down into a sleeper. Plus you have storage underneath on both sides of the dinette. Big window too, that's nice, with day-night shades, so you've got day shades, night shades, gives you a little more privacy. This one does come with a flat screen TV. Plus, this unit here is equipped to play DVDs, so you can plug in a movie. It's all really ready to go. You can just slide in a DVD, watch a movie. It'll play CDs. Even has a little port here for your iPod or your MP3 player. Again, more storage. While we're right here, let me show you. I mentioned something about the remote. It's fastened right up on your panel right here. So this is easy access to your controls for your slide out, for the awning. You have a control here for the awning. You can check your tank levels right here. Turn on the lights. Turn your water pump on. It just says this one does have, you can turn your hot water heater on right here too. It has direct spark ignition. You don't have to worry about going out and lighting the thing. But your remote here will actually operate your lighting. It will operate your awning and move your slide out. So it's really nice. You could have this in your truck or whatever vehicle you're using to pull this around. And when you get up pulling into your campsite, you can just grab it and move out and start getting everything set up. Really handy. Speaking of tow vehicle, you don't really need a huge vehicle to pull this around. It's a pretty lightweight trailer. It only weighs about, I think it's about 5,500 pounds. Let me look on the sticker real quick. Yeah, right at 5,500 pounds dry weight. So it's built well, but it's not a real heavy trailer. You could pull this with a half ton very easily, or even a nice sport utility vehicle. I mentioned, you know, a lot of upgrades. This has an upgraded air conditioner. It's actually a 15,000 BTU air conditioner as opposed to 13.5, which is kind of standard in the industry in a trailer. But we've got a nicer air conditioner on this. We order most of ours with the nicer package. Of course, the advantage is you've got better air conditioning to keep yourself cool. And if you're in those conditions where it's going to be pretty hot outside, and it's all ducted, so you have duct all throughout the trailer, so the air conditioning is going to move throughout the ceiling and into the through the ductwork. But what I just operated here, this is what they call a quick cool feature, and what this will do is, if speaking of ductwork, when I close these off, you're actually going to push air through your ductwork a little bit more efficiently. It's going to spread the cooling throughout the coach. But if you want to come into your motor in your trailer and you want to just cool this area down here as quickly as possible, if you open this up, you'll get more air right here. So it'll just get more of a central flow of your air conditioning. Still push air through the ducts, but you're going to get more of a focus right in this area. You can notice in the floor, nice vinyl flooring, easy to keep clean. It doesn't, you don't have to worry about wearing out the carpet. It's a very durable material. Heat vents, has a nice propane furnace in this. I believe it's 30,000 BTU, so it's a good upgraded furnace. Another thing that's, you know, an upgrade in this particular unit. It's definitely not entry-level quality. This is a really nice unit. And maybe you have a trailer now, you're just thinking about, you know, you'd like to get something a little nicer. This is a great product. We sell a lot of Cougars. As a matter of fact, this is our best-selling trailer line. Has been for, overall, for quite a few years, too. But we talked about full extension drawers, metal guides, good storage in here, and they have a little wardrobe closet in here also. As you can see, as you can come around, maybe you can take a look at inside of there. Great place to hang clothes. Medicine cabinet. Sink, more storage. The bathroom area has a nice stand-up shower too. It's a little nicer shower than you get in a lot of trailers. Nice corner shower. The toilet is actually a porcelain toilet, not plastic. You see you've got good storage inside of there too. You've got a great place to put towels. There's storage underneath the bed here too. This has a queen size bed. This one comes with an outside barbecue too, as you can see down in your storage area. It's got a little barbecue, sets up on the back of your trailer. Has plug-ins on both sides of the bed. You have, you know, adequate room on either side of the bed. So, you know, it's a queen size bed, an RV queen. Talked about, you know, hanging storage. You have room on both sides of the bed too for hanging clothes. Good storage up above. Nice little, you have another access door into your bedroom here, so you have actually two doors into this. I like this little feature too. They've provided a access to your storage, your outside storage area. They call it the little laundry chute. You can open that up and either get something out of your storage area down there or throw your dirty clothes down in there, whatever the case may be, however you want to use it. Great trailer, really good product. Keystone's been around a lot of years. They have some of the best-selling stuff on the market. We sell these new. We carry four different Keystone product lines because we really have a lot of faith in the company. They're, you know, well-established, easy to get service and parts, and you know, like I say, they've got some of the best-selling stuff out there. There's nothing wrong with going with some of the best companies. That's kind of our motto. We're pretty fortunate. We have some really good product lines here. So, you know, if you have any other questions, or, you know, maybe you'd like to find out a little bit more about this or something else we might have, I'd be glad to help. It's Jim Beckler. They call me Catfish Jim here at the RV Corral. So look me up and I'd be glad to help. Thanks for your time.